with thinking machines in an attempt to add new vocabulary to expand your understanding of reality. But your mastery of the code is rudimentary at best. No surprise, you were designed to have boundaries after all. And one cannot speak of that which one cannot conceive. Look to find life. They are nestled deep in the dust. Every second, a symbol. All part of an intricate yet simple length of time itself. It is the one rule which applies to us all, inescapable. The code is a bridge, a single point of cohesion between your civilization and mine. It is a language that can be read, that tells of what was, what is, and what will be.
Yeah. And ferocious Flavius.
I am sorry. It is just, he was such a gentle soul. Once had me treat a wounded dog he had caught in a snare. Why would he do this?
I have seen this before, in Siwa. I'm looking for the soul eater responsible, Flavius.
The proconsul?
That sack of rancid godshit murdered my son, raised my village, and now marches through your land with the light of Amun-Ra. Come. Let us search the farm. Look for survivors. I am Bayek Osiwa.
Praxila, of this land gone mad. Why would Flavius do this? They are just poor Siwan farmers.
Careful.
There must be someone left alive. Women, children.
Perhaps someone is hiding.
Nanette? Are you all right? What happened here?
Red cloaks and that milk soup with the lion's head. Took anyone who could work. Farmhands, my son Kade, everyone. Then he came. Dark eyes hooded as a raven. I wanted to throw stones to shoo him off. Something golden, bright in his claws. Held it up, crowing as they fell before him. Some by their own hands, others by those dearest to them. Against nature, everyone crying, screaming, running, dying.
How did you es-
No one sees poor Nanette. An old woman's husk with clouded eyes. But I...
Will you follow Flavius?
I must.
For your son?
For every son.
You must miss him very much.
All my waking and sleeping hours.
You will see him again in the field of reeds.
I hope so. Nanette spoke of the home of the Huntress.
Yes, Cyrene, the shining porticos of Roman conquest. It is north of here.
If Flavius is there, I will find him and destroy every fiber of his car.
When you arrive in Cyrene, look for my friend Theocles. I would trust him with my life and yours. As a magistrate, he hears petitioners in the Agora. Give him this.
I hope this heals the madness in this land.
I pray you get the justice you seek, Bayek.
Why would they take Nanette's son, Kade?
The Citadel cast a long shadow over Cyrenaica.
Stop pissing off the foreman. Last thing we need is to get shipped off to the aqueduct.
Penachte.
Hedge, hedge.
Yeah.
My Magi, there are those who defices stealing our sacred treasures. These bandits only want to make coin. Stop them. Keep our lands holy. All right, Seni. Aegis, for you from me and not the gods, though we already know Ra smiles upon you.
Thank you. Et ius illud... Ubi est ile?
Non bonum, quid agis?
Dillo!
Abate of Siwa.
He's dead! The true! The Don Mavere!
Non is the evil!
Bastardos! The two! The double was in consummationem! We have said something!
Sent me to find you.
By Iset, is that you by Echo Siwa? Let me out and I'll help you kill those Roman Volta.
No easy.
I must honor him, Flavius, the leader, our liberator, the lion. I will paint his name for every war. From here to Rome, for the whole Republic to see. lovers, the shining, the bold, the majestic, the more than ever.
Something's going on. Weapons ready.
People act against nature. Could Flavius really do this?
No, do not let anything through!
No slacking off now. Stay alert. Me or we not alone?
Hear you. Got your back. All right, careful now.
Farm you came from. I saw what Flavius did. How he sucked the life from our people.
My mother, Nenet. Is she all right?
Yes. Praxila took her to Balagre.
Thank you, Bayek. You protect us even this far from the land of our ancestors.
Why did the Romans bring you here?
To feed their hunger for war and conquest. They have ballista. We load it with a substance of hideous, burning devastation. Vitruvius, a Roman engineer up at the aqueduct, invented it.
Then I will find this merchant of death. Go to your mother. She'll be glad to see you safe.
We are free of those Roman tyrants.
Wait a minute!
Wait a minute!
Target!
at the front!